we're riding out of tropical depression. So far, there was an earthquake in Tonga, and there's a tsunami coming to Suva, which is on the next island across the straits from us here. So we should be okay. They say it won't hit us because of the island over there will stop it. So this is what a tropical depression looks like from where we sit. Let me pan this around a little more. We're waiting on that right there to get blown away. That's over the dipping pool. And if you go this way, and you look, things are getting pretty hairy. It's coming through the doors. And we are now, we got towels in front of the doors because it's coming under the doors. And over here, we have buckets catching the rain. Do that again. Hold it there. Yep. But actually, it's kind of exciting to be in a tropical depression. You can't even see the ocean. But that's okay. We were here last year for the tsunami, and now we got another one. So there you go. We got our music jamming. We're partying out the tropical cyclone. Okie dokie. Bye.